Heritage Auctions is proud to present property from the estate of Kenneth Allen Hill Sr. in our upcoming Automobilia, Transport History, and Mechanical Models Auction on May 25th and our European Art Signature Auction on June 4th. From rare ship models to masterpieces by Montague Dawson and Franz Richard Unterberger, Kenneth Hill turned his love of the water into a lifetime of collecting. A native Texan, Ken Hill was born in Cisco to a third-generation ranching family and was a graduate of the University of Texas at Austin. He spent more than 35 years pioneering software and services for the pharmaceutical industry. His homes in Fort Worth and Miami Beach were adorned with antique furnishings and marine-style paintings that he collected over the years. Ken even brought the sea to his palatial Fort Worth estate, outfitting his great room with various antique ship models. Named in honor of the Macedonian king Alexander the Great, the Napoleonic prisoner of war model of HMS Alexander is regarded by collectors worldwide as one of the most important and desirable ship models ever created. Crafted by French, Dutch, and British prisoners during the Napoleonic Wars between 1795 and 1815, this particular model is of rare size at nearly 30 inches in length. A perfect complement to this model is the equally magnificent painting by Montague Dawson entitled Night Suspect. Montague Dawson was born into a life on the ocean. The son of a sea captain, Dawson served in the Royal Navy in World War I and was an official war artist for a British newspaper during World War II. The present work depicts a dramatic chase by the British Coast Guard firing a cannon at suspected smugglers in the English Channel. Compositions featuring a shipboard perspective are rare, and there are less than six known Dawson works that display such a precise view of action on deck. This seminal work by Dawson was an obvious choice by the artist for display at the 1958 Royal Society of Marine Painters London Guildhall. In addition to this fine work, Heritage is pleased to offer two other Montague Dawson maritime paintings from the estate of Ken Hill in our June 4th European Art Auction. Felix Ziem's painting, titled Gondolier Esclavon Quay, offers a much more serene interpretation of life on the water. French artist Felix Ziem made a specialty of Venetian scenes, which he painted en plein air, often renting a gondola and anchoring it in a canal. Compared to his contemporaries, Ziem's style was much freer, brushy, and atmospheric, seeking to capture the flickering interplay of light and breeze on the water and its dazzling reflections on the architecture of the floating city. The present work is a moody interpretation of The Day's End, depicting a gondola loaded with evening passengers. Deep shadows in the night water contrast with the luminescent glow of the final daylight hours over the architectural majesty of the Ducal Palace and the domes of the Church of Santa Maria della Salute in the distance. Italy during the late 19th century was abuzz with foreign visitors, tourists, and expatriates alike. Franz Richard Unterberger's best-known works are colorful views of Venice and Naples, painted in a romantic haze that gives them a lively and vibrant air. To capitalize on the market for these works, Unterberger almost exclusively painted scenes from Italy from 1890 until his death in 1902. Kenneth Allen Hill Sr. was a man who let his passions dictate what he collected. The joy he felt out on the water was the feeling he sought to replicate through his art and maritime collection. Heritage Auctions invites you to explore the array of paintings and ship ephemera offered in our upcoming spring auctions on May 25th and June 4th.